The town of Green Hills. A nice, quiet place. Too quiet.
This isn't the way to the library.
I swore an oath to return these sacred tomes, or Maddie will be dishonored with late fees.
This is just a detour. Knuckles and Tails didn't know something mysterious was going on at the junkyard.
Who are you talking to?
I'm narrating. Cool heroes do it in detective movies all the time.
I wish to narrate too. Knuckles was very handsome and strong, much stronger than Sonic.
And Tails was just excited to be included.
Tails' narration was weak and sad.
Shh, we're on an investigation. Wade told me there've been weird noises up here at night. Ugh.
Upgrade, upgrade, need to upgrade. Unit must upgrade and conquer the world.
Oh, it's one of Robotnik's drones.
It's been upgrading itself.
Ha, no match for me.
Biologicals detected.
The sacred tomes.
Guys, we need a plan. Tails, you take up a flanking position. Knuckles
pretended he was listening, but he readied
his
attack. Are
you still narrating? Wait.
Time for a knuckle sandwich.
This wasn't doing anything important.
Not yet.
Ah, my eyes!
Don't worry, Sonic. Tails to the rescue!
Ah.
Oops.
Dr. Robotnik programmed unit to think for itself. Most interesting.
It's right under us, it's right under us!
Your speed is no match for this unit's processing power.
Left, your left, not my left, your left!
Whew! Unit is victorious!
Sonic, do something!
I would, but somebody tied my legs together!
You can still talk!
How you doing? Before you blow us up, can I ask you a question?
No one has ever asked Unit a question before. Most interesting.
Just curious. Why are you doing this?
Unit's programming is to conquer the world.
That sounds like Robotnik. You said you think for yourself. What are you really into?
What does Unit like?
Well, you've got a real flair for design. Do you make custom furniture?
Truthfully, Unit's passion is poetry.
So why don't you conquer the world with poetry?
We'd love to hear one of your poems.
No, I couldn't possibly. It's too personal. But if you insist... It's Unit's ambition to crush all opposition. Caliphit shall fall, sudden from heaven like a weapon. Cloud, poetic phrase, number 73.
Don't hurt him!
Knuckles, no! Stop!
I cannot hear you over the sound of my mighty punches!
Stop! Not everything requires punching!
But I'm so good at punching!
Poor guy. He wasn't trying to kill us anymore. He was reciting a poem!
That poem was not my best. Thank you for the destructive criticism.
You're okay! Can we keep him?
I don't know.
He's not bad anymore.
He'd be your responsibility, Tails. You gotta clean up after him and change his batteries.
My battery will last 1 billion years.
I do not trust this trash bot.
He's an artist now. He's okay.
Soon, Unit will master the poetic form and the world will cower. You will be the first to fall before this unit's superior prose. Red meat
thing. Did you hear that? It's still evil. I demand justice for Maddie's books. Wait there!
Thus ends one adventure for Team Sonic. But their greatest adventure was just beginning. The quest of picking up some chili dogs on the way home.